But give it up for Mel Shante.
Mel Shante.
Can you believe that it was legal for a human to own another human? Well, to be fair, we were considered 3/5 of a human, but that's beside the point. Maybe that is the point. Out of curiosity, though, how is it one determines that an entire group is beneath another? Really? Any guesses? I know it can't be based on something as inherently genetic as a tint to my skin that I just so happen to be born with, because that. Stealing, selling, enslaving, and raping a whole continent of people for simply, well, breathing. But if you think about it, y'all, 60 years ago today, we could have been in completely different positions. I could have been chained up over there, or hosed down over there, or lynched right there, or buried right here. But that was my great-great-grandfather and his brothers and their wives and my aunts and their children, my great-great-family, a great-great-family whose blood still streams in my veins, still screams from the pain of biting tongues, from rip-whipped skin that stung while they slept, from cuts cut into feet as they wept and ran to catch a crumb of the freedom they've been yearning to taste the fruits of their labor that hung from the same tree our heads, I mean, high hope swung. You know what else I wonder? Maybe you can help me come up with my answer. How do I prove that I'm human? Even though I'm black, of course, do I alternate my vernacular in your presence to sound more educated because God forbid the dialect of my ancestors accepts my enunciation, right? Or wait, maybe I straighten my hair and slick it back in a bun so that you don't confuse my crown from my afro from my crown, whichever. Oh, wait, no, I got it. I nod and smile more often to ease your worries that I'm not yet another angry, dangerous, suspicious nigger. I mean, criminal, with the chance of being shot while black in the back or in the head or on the street or on the screen or wearing a black hoodie or reaching for my wallet with my kid in the car seat or pinned down on the concrete with my hands cupped behind me while I scream, I can't breathe!